positive about grip stability and linearity also in the handling. So everything was very good. So now we have to go back to France, analyze the tire, you know, we have to cut the tire,